Hi everybody, today we are talking about touch, and this is another game that you can play to see how amazing our hands are at sensing objects. Rahina is helping me, and I'm going to give her an object, and she has socks on her hands, which makes it very difficult. So let's see, what's this?
Mango,
okay, good. She thinks that's a mango. What about this one?
Orange.
An orange, okay. An orange, what about this? Brush.
A brush.
And what about this? What do you think?
Glasses.
Glasses. Okay, now take off your socks. Let's see if you think the same thing using your hands. Okay. Ooh, that's the first one. You said this was a mango. Do you think it's still a mango? What do you think? An avocado. So you think that's an avocado now? Okay. Well done. That was correct. It wasn't a mango, it was an avocado. The next one, you said this was an orange. Is it an orange?
A ball.
A ball. Fantastic. Well done. It's not an orange, it's a ball. And this one, you said it was a brush.
It is a brush.
It is a brush. Well done. And you said these were glasses. Is glasses. Okay, you can take your blindfold off. Well done, you got them all correct, okay? Who can you play this game with in your house? Try with the socks, it's very hard, and then try using your amazing hands.